Good evening to you. We do have breaking news for you tonight. The Wasatch County Sheriff's Office confirms a 43-year-old woman died after diving into Homestead Crater in Midway, the map on your screen here. The state medical examiner's office will give us a cause of death soon, and we'll let you know once they do.